there's reactivity. Then, when the day closes, it's lost our faith, darkness, and night beyond. Everything seems to lose blood, to faith, and to rest. The human beings, we consider night as one's dead. This is the linea libora, where words cease to be. The pride of life, close your eyes, and sleep forever. But what is death? Perhaps, what shivers when you think of sleep. Death then is a door that shuts up one's mind. Death liberates man from everything usual to the life of infinity. It brings man to the permanency of eternity and to the state of real existence. Man must die in order to live forever. The musician Lucian Mora, whose life on earth has been filled of physiological sacrifices, yet righteous, has not refused to acknowledge the truth of faith. Now she's gone, and you heard the true meaning of existence. Death revealed to her is like a brother who opened up the gates of heaven to accept the reward of eternity. To her children, to brother's children, Mamdin is now changed by death, but he's strong enough to accept change, for she is now enjoying perfect happiness. Mamdin, we will be missing you. The memories of you will remain in our hearts. Fade away. May God and his everlasting light shine upon you as you wish to be.